It's not about who you are attracted to, ultimately. It's about who you fall in love with.
One day we're going to fall in love with someone and we're going to choose to be intimate with them.
I had sex with you, but it was a mistake.
We're friends, right?
I guess so.
I mean, like, everything happened, we kind of bonded over it, right?
What's your point?
My point is that go and try to rewrite history, okay? It was real between us. He
hung on to that last part.
I just see you for who you are.
Let me in!
Let me in. Come on, it's raining.
We've all been looking for you.
I don't need your help. Get the hell out of my car!
There's nothing that I wouldn't do for the chance to be with you.
I don't understand. What do you want from me?
And I want to ask both of you if either one of you thinks that you might be a lesbian.
Questions somebody still refuses to answer.
And I will continue to refuse to answer them because they are none of your business.
Well, I know talking about feelings can be really hard, so I have an idea. Why don't you guys find a song and see if maybe the lyrics of the song could help you start a dialogue going?
I love you, Quinn.
Are you and Finn together?
Yes.
You're afraid of dating me because you think it might hurt your reputation, though which you'd never admit it is very important to you.
I want to be with you, Jill.
Why didn't you say that when I needed you?
Hey, Greg.
Because I'm breaking up with you.
Because of Rachel. Because you still love her.
I shouldn't have done this with you.
What's up, homo?
What did you just call me?
You know what, Karofsky? We didn't disturb the freak.
Are you happy now? Is this me feeling enough for you?
I'm so sorry. I'm not mad at you. All you did is what I wasn't brave enough to do. Tell the truth. Oh, yeah.
You pay because a gentleman always pays on the first date.